It's a First Amendment. She has a First Amendment right to do that, right?
No.
We just try to protect other
people here. It's his right, it's also our right to protect them, right? We don't want them to get caught, we don't want them to get in trouble. That's all we're trying to do, just hide them from you. That's all we're trying to do.
The scene outside of the Reno Police Department.